Well, I'm president of the Sydney FEC, Tanya Plibersek's advisory group. And I've known Gough Whitlam for quite a long time. We were celebrating 100 years of the Labor Party quite a while ago, and he came along and spoke, and I've met him several times. And so on. He was the greatest Australian politician, bar none.
What in particular do you think made Gough such a successful Prime Minister in your view?
Oh, I think he had a brain that was amazing.